show her photo array, go over every video from the shooting. Maybe he talks to her. Oh. And Rollins, where the hell is the DNA?
It just went down to the lab, so follow it.
Test it yourself if you have to.
Terrence Reynolds fit the description of the rapist we were pursuing.
Did you identify yourself?
Yes, and then the suspect fled.
At what point did you find it necessary to fire your weapon?
And the suspect took cover in a doorway and pulled something out of his waistband. At that moment, I clearly felt that my life and the lives of my fellow officers were in danger.
Why did you feel that way?
He fled without cause. We gave chase, and when we subsequently cornered him, he reached for something that I had reason to believe was a gun.
Did you see it?
We were told the suspect was armed. I felt my life and the lives of my fellow officers were in danger.
So you emptied your clip?
No, I fired 3 times. Your 2 fellow officers emptied their clips. Why did you stop at 3?
I didn't have as good a visual on him as they did.
Oh, you did? And yet you knew he was armed at the time you fired.
I felt my life and the lives of my fellow officers were in danger. Are we good?